Today's random book from the shelves is The Searing by John Coyne, an early 80s horror novel about killer orgasms.